We are following some breaking news from the Maricopa County Attorney's Office. Chief Deputy Rachel Mitchell releasing a statement about an hour ago saying attorney Juan Martinez has been reassigned. The famed Jodi Arias prosecutor has been moved from the Capital Litigation Bureau to the Auto Theft Bureau. Mitchell says, given the proceedings involving Martinez and the accusations of sexual misconduct, she decided to reassign him a caseload that would be more flexible.